Hey everyone, it's ScottJam20. You're watching episode 31 of Pokemon Flora Sky. In today's episode, I'll be exploring Golden City. But before that, you can obtain a dive ball to your right over here. So that works best when you're using dive and you're catching, say, like a Relicanth or a Chinchou. Yeah, you'll just catch the Pokemon better. Better chances. Not bad, I suppose. So I did say that this is going to be one of the live commentary episodes, but it turned out to be post-commentary. And I was having some issues with the recorder. Yeah. Don't need to explain that anymore. Anyway, this is Mr. April. Do you remember him back at Sea-Round City and Habuta's Town? He was the guy that used his Lapras to ferry us across those two islands. Yeah, he's just telling us we don't need him anymore because we can use Surf. And if you give this woman the Harbour Mail, she'll give you the coin case. I'm not really interested in going to the game corner, so I just left it. Even I got 5 Harbour Mails in the PC. Yeah, so that place there is Trainer Hill. He's not actually ready, so I think he'll probably be ready after you defeat the Elite Four, I believe. Yeah, that's the game corner. Yeah, inside this cafe now, really took me by surprise. I was talking to that woman over there, and all of a sudden, got roped into a battle. So yeah, Mr. April gives us the candy bar to give to Watson, and he's in Puglia City. So yeah, I just skipped out of this battle. She only had a Clefairy, level 42, I think. Yeah, level 42. So at this point, I'm thinking, so what's the item I need to get rid of the Azurill? I was just running around. So he's telling us now about the teleport service. It actually does work now. Before, it never used to work. So now we can head to the Festa Zone from here. And to your north over here, there's a Snorlax blocking the way. So there's only one other way we can go. So I check the PokéNav. Check the map, and it's Honey Village. So that's the next destination. Okay, through here now, Golden Station. Walk a bit further to the right, and now we're on Route AD. And let's get into this first battle. Okay, Kara sends out a Miltank, level 40. So you know that's going to be very tough to defeat. And it's using Milk Drink as well. So you can see a theme here, I'm kept using Mud Punch. Doing a lot of damage, but I just wasn't defeating it. But yeah, finish it off with a Flame Wheel. Level 44, nice. Next up is a double battle. Down here. Wild Pokemon, only a Ponyta. From here on out, this is where the real editing begins. Because all these battles are sped up twice the speed. So our first up is an Ampharos and Herdia. I was actually considering Ampharos as being a part of the Flora Sky team, but then I thought I already used Ampharos in Pokemon Sienna, so I decided against it. And besides, Bo has actually been a very good team member so far. If you've already seen Mama Nature Theorem in episode 30, if you haven't already, check that out. Anyway, that double battle's over. And there's one last trainer here, if I can catch up to her. But anyway, we have defeated a Miltank, 2-Its, and of course, Rapidash, weak against water. Goodbye. But it's not, I'm actually saying goodbye, don't worry. There's still a ways to go. Into Honey Village. So now we arrived here. A village of milk and honey, apparently. Okay, so you're right over here, there's the honey tree, so Slava Honey to attract Pokemon. We've already seen that in B-Bug's Forest. Okay, in here now. The honey farm. I know you're probably thinking, why didn't I give Miltank a Lumberry? I'm being mean. Don't worry. I actually come back and do give it a Lumberry. I just wanted to check how many Lumberries I had in my bag. Yeah, this is me going back now. I actually have 2 Lumberries. Yeah. And it only needs 1. So yeah, the milk tank's healthy again. That's good, I suppose. Okay, so coming up is the honey contest. But first, I decided to catch a Pokemon. If you haven't already guessed, then you can obviously tell by the sprites. Yeah, it's a milk tank. Yeah, I just thought, yeah, why not? Why not catch at least 1 Pokemon? Yeah, the milk cow Pokemon. Now I'm going to compete in the honey contest. Basically what you have to do is capture the right Combee. There's going to be at least probably 6. Now at first I was actually getting lost. I didn't actually think I'd be able to find it, but then I realised it didn't go up here, it went back down south, so that's where I went, and then towards the right. It's not that one, it's that one jumping out of the grass, and yeah, I found it. So you receive 5 Moo Moo Milks, 5 Honey, and 1 Rare Candy, so it is well worth it. So yeah, that's the honey farm. Okay, so it's me running around now, finding any items or anything like that. Just talking to everyone as well. And also getting rather impatient, because I was trying to find the item that helped me get rid of the Azurill. And in this house, there's nothing. I mean, there are NPCs, but they don't give you anything, so that's why I just skipped it out. But I don't skip out the next minute or so worth of recording, because that's very important if you want to know how to get rid of them Azurill. Because just when I mentioned Azurill, getting impatient, running around, look what comes to greet me when I run over here. Yet more Azurill. However, this time we'll be able to get rid of these pesky little blue baby rabbits. Are they rabbits or mice? Not quite sure. I think they're mostly rabbits, I think. With round tails, yeah. So anyway, Cynthia's arrived here now, and she's telling us about the honey bar, and then she's going to give me the secret potion, and I can finally get rid of these Azurill that are blocking the way at Route AB, right here, and even going towards the Pokemon League. If you backtrack to episode 15 and 17, then I was up towards Zero City. Yeah, so Cynthia leaves now. Apparently she has an engagement with Steven, it was. Yeah. There's nothing in that house as well. More NPCs. Talking about Honey Village, I think. And right here, you can battle this trainer here. She only has a Rapidash, level 42. So no match against Rio. Or just the Shell Belt activated. Yeah, finish off with a quick attack. Rio's weakest move. Look at that, you check that out. Just pause that. +5 speed. That's a peak. Anyway, after the battle, I head inside Honey Bar. You can actually purchase lemonade, fresh water, soda pop, lava cookie, and honey. We talk to this lady here. Yeah, I actually prefer lava cookie because that's just like Full Hill really, and lemonade is a very sweet lemon based beverage. No, I'm only joking, I kid. Yeah, basically it just heals the HP of your Pokemon by 80 points, that's all. But of course it is still a beverage, or a drink, whichever you want to call it. And just like in Golden City, she only had a level 42 Clefairy. This maid, I believe, yeah, that's what she's called. I'll just call her a waitress. Oh well. Okay, so at this point now, I'm done at Honey Village in Golden City. Now I'm going to head over here. Pick these berries. In the next episode of Flora Sky, I'll be back at Route AB, heading towards Puglia City. I'll see you then, and thank you for watching.